this Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hey, everybody, and happy Thanksgiving. I hope you're having a great day out there. Much less to talk about in the weather department as we head into the weekend here. Just really nice weather. Still a few snow showers possible across the Tennessee border counties there in Haywood County over the next few hours, but those will since die on down. We'll see clear skies tonight, allowing it to be very cold. Even heading into your Friday, really not a cloud in the sky. If you're out doing some shopping or heading back to work, things are looking A-OK to start off the weekend there. Even heading into Saturday, not really going to see much in the way of clouds. A few down toward Greenwood County, that's really going to be about it. And the weekend is going to be dry. We may see some clouds start to work back in on Sunday, but really that's going to be about it. No chance for rain until we head into the early parts of next week. We'll break down the full forecast for you coming up on WYFF News 4.